Hey guys, today we are going to make a tutorial on how to make Gojo Satoru in clay. Before we all start this video, I just want to say thanks to all the love and support you guys give to this channel. It means a lot to me. This video was recommended by one of our subscribers. Thanks for sharing your idea with me for this video. First, let us start with the face. I am making a spear and a little pinch for the nose and to make the ears at each side. Next, take the white clay and make a lot of small cones for the hair. You can take all your time for this. Then, arrange it in the face as I did. Trust the process. Then, take black clay and roll it out, not too thin or not too thick. Then cut it in the shape as shown here. Place it where the eyes go. Next, make the body. Take the darkish purple for the coat. Make the collar and give some detailings to make it look realistic. Make some arms and hands. After that, I took a small piece of metal wire to make the head and body stay together. Let's make the black boots. Attach the boots with the body with the metal wire. Let it dry for 24 hours. After that, it's ready to paint. The last step is to make the mouth. I used white paint and after that, an outline with a black pen. We are done. Hope you all like this video. Say your suggestions, feedback, and ideas in the comment box below. Then see you all in the next video.